Yo, what is up, guys? It's Jimmy, and welcome back to a new episode of Revenge of the C Team on the Revive server. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a lovely Friday. It is the end of the week. We can now celebrate in a lovely, lovely fashion. A lovely fashion. But guys, hope you're having a lovely day. We've got a new bed. Look at these bad boys. I don't even know what it looks like, to be honest, but it's a cool little pattern. There's a couple of patterns. This is called a carpenter's bed. Right click with the hammer, it changes the pattern. So there's only a couple of patterns. They're really cool ones as well. I'm actually gonna go with this one. I like this one. We're gonna keep this one, but that's really cool. There's a couple of other things I've been doing. We've lost Doge. We've actually lost Doge. You know last episode when he followed me? Yeah, he ain't come back. He hasn't came back. So no idea. No idea where he is. He was sitting out here. Gone. Completely gone. No idea where he's gone. We started the mine. We started the mine off. Put some doors here. It goes down just a little bit. But I collected a few little bits. The main thing I collected was iron and coal. So at the moment, we've got 17 iron ingots. Which means I am going to make one. I'm going to make a pickaxe. So let's make a cheeky little pickaxe. It doesn't do that, Jim. Doesn't do that. Iron pickaxe. Do we make an iron sword? That's the question. That is the question on everyone's fingertips. Let's make a chest first. See how many we got left. Let's go. Yeah. Sweet. We've got 6 left. We could make 2 boots. Yes. Cool. And then we'll make a sword. Because then all we're missing is leggings, which is lovely. Which is lovely, because we can get them anytime we can. Right, let's put those bad boys on. We're a bit more armoured up now. Look at that, and the armour looks absolutely wonderful. So, I've got a little bit of a plan today, guys. Today, we're going to be making something awesome. We're going to be making something different. Something that I've always wanted in life. And I'm guessing that you've always wanted in life. And that, my friends, is a hoverboard. A hoverboard, you heard it right. So if we type it into here, hoverboard. To make a hoverboard, we need, I'm guessing, a hoverboard builder. So we need to get this stuff, okay? One, chest, that's easy enough. We need to get quartz. So it might entail going over to Snakes, seeing if he's got any quartz. If he hasn't got any quartz, we need to get obsidian, make a nether portal, go in there, get some quartz. I know, it sounds bad. Oh wow, fuel. Please don't tell me we need to get this stuff. If so, I'm going to die. But then we need some carbon fiber, which is just coal. And then we need to get a power module, which is just redstone, basically. Redstone and colored stone. I think it would just be stone. But you know what? We'll see. We'll see. Right. So first things first, let's get some stuff. We need to get some redstone. Let's make stuff first, though. Let's get... we got a chest. We've got a chest. If we haven't, we'll quickly make one. Have we got a spare chest? No. But we've got... How much coal we got in here? 15. Sweet. Let's make those 2 carbon fibers. Oh, look. Nice. Makes 3 anyway. Now we'll make a chest. So we've got the carbon fibers. We've got the chest. So we've got the 2 bits there. Bam, bam, bam. Quartz is there. Power module. We need to get some redstone. Right. Redstone it up. Let's go. Let's try find some down here. It is going to be hard. It's the one thing that I'm struggling to find, actually, redstone. It is quite hard to find. I am quickly going to get some... I'm going to get some torches. Because we need them. We are not going anywhere. We are not going anywhere if we don't have any torches, boy. Torches. Looking for the glowy things. Where are they? We got none. We got no torches. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, switch them around. There we go. Sweet. 22 torches. I bet you I already had them, didn't I? I had them in that second slot. I didn't see them. That's me for you. That's me. Sip of coffee before we just venturing down. Oh, it's getting darker and darker. There we go. Right, let's start. Let's start trying to find some lovely redstone. If not, we're going to venture over. To be fair, if we don't find it in the next, like, couple of minutes, I'm just going to go to Snake's house and see if it's there. But what's happening at the moment is that a lot of people just claim their land, so you can't open their chests or whatever. So I literally can't get into anything, to like, in any of their stuff. What is this stuff? Let's see. What is it? Lead. Oh, nice. But you can only mine it with, you can only get it with the pickaxe. The iron pickaxe. Which is strange. That's strange. Come on, redstone. Come on, redstone, come on. Come on, redstone, come on. Is that gold? Sweet. We love gold. Gold all the time. Yes. Sweet. Found some wicked, wicked little golds. The textures look so cool in this as well. What is this? Hello. Silver. Sweet. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yep. Yep, that's what I'm for. Yep. Same. Same. What level are we on? Because I'm going for 13. 17 at the moment. Oh, my pickaxe just broke. Oakley doakley. Start using the iron one. Let's hope the iron one doesn't run down so fast. Please don't. Please take your time. Please do so. What are we on? 15. We're getting close, guys. We're getting close. Getting close to that threshold. Do, 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 do. Let's put down another torch. Mm. Yes. This, what is this? What is this? What is this magical stuff? What are you? Basalt. We don't want to get a basalt. Oh, is that diamond? Oh! Yeah! Why is it so easy to find diamonds on this? Why is it so easy to find diamonds on this? But on the natural series, it's so hard. It's so hard on vanilla. Get to this. Boom. Found diamonds. That's what I'm saying. What are we on? We're on 8. I don't want to go to 8. Let's like start going left this way. Wait, are we still on 8? 9. Should we go up a bit? Like here? We'll go like here. That's crazy stuff, isn't it? We just found diamonds already. Found a couple diamonds. 4. 4 diamonds already. Crazy stuff. We got them diamonds. We got diamonds and diamonds and diamonds and diamonds, diamonds. It's all about the diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. What is this lovely stuff? Silver and lead. Silver and lead. Don't know what I'm gonna need it for, but it's okay. Right, let's keep going. Let's keep trying. We'll pull out soon. We'll go back soon. Oh. 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 Oh, my iron pickaxe is already wearing down so fast. So fast. Why haven't we came across any redstone yet? Any. It's crazy. Oh, what's this? Salt. I thought that was quartz for a sec. That would be heaven. That would be heaven. Okay, nothing here so far. We'll go when the pickaxe is done. Okay, we'll go when the pickaxe is done. Come on. All right, some iron, that's okay. At least we can make another iron pickaxe. Yep, thank you. Thank you very much. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. There is nothing down here, is there? Nothing at all. Hello. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like it when gravel starts. Right, we're gonna have to turn. This way. This way, this way, this way. This way. It's nearly broke. The tool has nearly broke. The tool has, to be fair, it's been an alright trip. Like, it's a successful trip. We find diamonds, that's success to me. That's success. Hey! Yes! So we need to get rid of something. No, come on! Yes, redstone. Sweet. Yes! See? It was all worth it. It was all worth it in the end. That's all we need. Sweet. Oh, and this piece is fine. And this piece is fine. Sweet, let's go back. Let's run. How much iron we got? 10? Yes! We can make our leggings as well! This is the best day ever! This is the best day ever! Let's get back. With a brand new track. This is the climb. This is the climb now. Jeez, it takes ages. Sipping my coffee again. Wait, we can get this now, can't we? What is this? What is this monstrosity? Volcanic rock, go! Uranium? Hello? Don't know what uranium does, but it's always good. It's always fine to get uranium. But I don't wanna just waste time down here just getting this. You guys are probably bored already. Alright, so we're gonna get that. I'm gonna go back up. We're gonna get some coal. We're gonna get some coal out the wall. Come on. Get some coal. There we go. Yeah, that's all we need. Oh, we'll get this bit as well. My pickaxe is gonna break. It's gonna break. Now. No, still not broke. Okay, that's fine. That's all we need. We're nearly at the top. We have got so much stuff. It's unreal. Sweet. We're the best. We're good. We're cool. Nice. Woo! What a mining trip. Is that a round of applause for that? Yeah! Come on. Right. Here we go. Let's put these away. We need to put a lot away, actually. Let's whack that in there. Let's whack the iron in there. And then, what we need to do is, we need to actually... Have we got any stone? Just normal stone. Oh, we've got some there. Well, I don't think it's going to work. But, we'll have to see. I don't think it'll work. Redstone torch. A stick. Let's see this first. We need to make two of these. Redstone torches. And then we need to make a redstone in the middle and then that. Okay. I don't think it's going to work. I know I sound so, like, not enthused, but... Oh, yes! It did work. Yes! I literally thought, because the coloured stone, sometimes it's just like, yeah, you do actually need that. Did you not think that? And you're like, what? Yes! Yes! What we need is now... Yes, I can make the leggings. I need one more. What we need now is quartz. We need quartz. So, we're going to have to go look for that. We're going to have to go look at Snake's base first off. Because we need obsidian, for one. If we're going to do that. But... What we can do now, if it's last, you know, last resort is make a nether portal, what we can do is we can go, I know where a nether portal is actually, it's at spawn. So we can go there, get some, let's do that instead. Because is he going to have quartz? I don't even think we can get in his stuff. But we can have a little check. But I don't think we can. But we'll fly over there, we'll have a little check. If not, we'll go to the nether, get quartz, come back, burn it all, make some blocks. Jobs are good, but I don't think we can. But we will have a... What does this say? Welcome to the burrow. The burrow. Okay. If you say so. We got full... Have we put it on? We got full iron armor now. We should be better. We should be good. Oh, he's got an enchanting room now. Sweet. I can look in some of his chests. Okay, we're looking for quartz. If you see it, tell me, alright? Tell me. Quartz. Come on. Please. I need some quartz. Please. Oh, please. he's going to have nothing else, is it? Oh, quartz. He's got 3 diamonds as well. Oh, he's got a king slime pickaxe. He's got none. Got no quartz. Look at these doors. What? No way. That is crazy. Look at these doors. I don't know. They're cool. Right. We're going to have to go look for quartz. We're going to have to... Oh my geez, these are so cool. Oh, they're sliding. I want some of these. We'll have to get those one day. Right. Garage door, close it. We're going to the nether. We're going to the nether. What we need to get, though, is another pickaxe. Because mine's about to die. So we'll use the remaining iron ingots that we got on another iron pickaxe. Go there, get the stuff, come back. How does that sound? Sounds wonderful, doesn't it? Okay, let's hope we can find quartz in the nether anyway. So, bam. Bam. Boop. Bat. Ding. Need more sticks. Not that many, please. Bam. Boop. Boom, boom. Bat, bat, bat. Pow. There we go. Right. Right. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. Bam, bam. Oh, no. We keep the axe. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Ah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's be me. No. We don't have to be me because we have to fly up to the nether portal anyway. Spawn. We are at spawn. And the nether portal. Ooh. Oh, we're gonna have to go check some of these houses sometimes, aren't we? Right, here we go. Up to the nether portal. Here we go. Right, quartz. Quartz is the answer, guys. We're looking for quartz. We want this hoverboard. We need to get those quartz. Are you with me? I said, are you with me? What is this place? What? I thought this was a nether portal. This don't look like the nether. This ain't the nether, is it? What is that? What are you, mate? This is called the Phantomistric Inferno. The question I want to know is there quartz here? What is this? Let's just check what this is. And then we can find out. What was it? Neverack. Yeah, surely there's quartz here then. If Neverack's here... Right, I need to remember where that is. Maybe I should waypoint this. Alright? Maybe I should waypoint this. Wait, why is there so many? Why is there so many? What does that say? Clues makers. Ah... there's quartz over there. There's quartz. I can see some. Yes! The thing is, to make a block of quartz, I'm guessing block of quartz, you need... Oh, it's only 4. Sweet. Okay. And to make the hoverboard thing, I need 4. So I need 4 times 4, 16. If I got that wrong then, you'd all hurt me. Oh, wait, it says a pillar. A pillar quartz block. No, wait. Let it scroll through. Block of quartz. So we need 16. 16 quartz. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the best thing about this as well is you get so much XP from him. From getting quartz. It's unreal. Unreal. This has been good. Like some episodes, I absolutely fail. But this is going well, isn't it, guys? 13. We need 3 more. 3 more quartz. Then we can rock and roll again. 3 more quartz and then rock and roll. Ah, that little pigman's got a fez. What is this? Hello. What is that? I don't want to be on fire. Quartz, quartz, quartz! Hello. It's quartz. There's some right there. I'm going to have to dig through, though. Oh no, there's some up there. Ah, there's some. I can see loads. I can see loads now. I can see loads of quartz. The rain has quartz. Oh! There we go. Sweet, 18. Sweet, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, man. There's a tree upside down. This place is unbelievable. Look, there's a ship down there as well. It's a crazy place. Phantasmagoric Inferno. What? 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 My first reaction. Right, back through. Let's go. Sweet. Fly home. Let's fly home. Let's get home. Build the hoverboard builder and then see how we're gonna do it. Because I really want a hoverboard, but this is only for the hoverboard builder. So I'm quite scared at how we're gonna build one. But we'll see. We'll see. Everything's a challenge, everything's an experiment, everything's a great time. A great time. So let's hope that it's good. Let's hope that it's easy. I don't want to spend 30 odd episodes making a hoverboard. I want it now! I want it now, and you want it now, so we're gonna have it now! Let's get back to the lovely Flower Fortress. Let's get back. I can't say that with it being menacing. I don't think I ever will be able to. Let's get back to Flower Fortress! No, it doesn't sound menacing at all. Right, you gotta be a human before you go in the base. Look at us all in our iron glory. Hello. Hello, I'm home. Right, let's put it together. So we go. Yeah, I've got those quartz. Sweet. Right, let's get the stuff. Carbon fiber and a redstone repeater. Have we got them? Where's the redstone repeater? Redstone. Where is it? I bet you it's in my inventory, isn't it? No? Where did I put it? Redstone repeater. Where did I put it? Oh, don't do this to me now, please. Not now. Where did I put it? Where did I put it? Please. Please, 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 please. I can make another one, but how did I lose that? How? How did I lose that? Jeez. I'm silly. I'm so silly. Or I'm going to be even more silly when it's here and I can't even see it. It's not there though. You can't see it, can you? It's not even there. Alright, great. Let's make more. Let's make more. Great, yeah. That way. Oh, we need to get some stone. We got any stone? Got to make some quickly. Cool. How did I lose a redstone repeater? How? Don't even think it's possible. Ah, Jim, what is wrong with you? One more time. Yeah, sweet. Let's do this. Bam, bam. There we go. Sweet. And then that goes in the middle. Block of quartz around the side. Carbon fiber there. Power module. And then something up top. Chest. Oh, wait. Where did the redstone... Oh, my lord! Ah! The redstone repeater was needed to make the power module. And I just met... Ah! I didn't think I was going to have a noob moment this one. But I just did. Ah! Sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I just did. Let's get rid of these two chests here. These were on show. We don't need them anymore. Bam! Have a board builder. What in the world is this now? I've got a hoverboard builder. Okay. Now, right, we're going to have to find out how to make it. Because I don't know how to. I don't know. We're going to have to find out. But that's a part of learning. I'm guessing you make all of this random stuff here and then you put it all together. I'm guessing. But it shouldn't be too hard to make. Like, some of this stuff is easy. Block of redstone, some more power modules, which is easy. The only thing that'll be hard is the fuel. But it's still only purple dye, ender pearls, glowstone dust, and we've got diamonds. So we're okay with that. But I will find out how to make this. How to make the hoverboard. But we have now, we've got diamonds, right, for one, and we've got a hoverboard builder. It's all going well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this lovely episode. What is wrong with my head? What? What's happened to my head? We'll end it there, I guess. Hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm now a block on my head. Leave a like, comment below. And subscribe for daily videos, and I'll catch you next time. Bye! What is on my head? What?